Ryden was the first boy band in the Philippines. And later we're going the title Village People of the Philippines, a title they still hold up to this day. Their original lineup were composed of Sonny Quartzes, Bernie Pineda, Mike Westphal, Georgie Garcia, and Juan Picasso. According to Mike Hannibal, who composed almost all of the Gibbous tracks, Vic Del Rosario wanted to recruit famous actors and singers for the new group, but later changed his mind, and instead, they recruited a new musicians. Hannibal, Mike Hannibal sang the band's recorded songs himself. The group borrowed some elements of the American disco group, Village People. Let us now beat our competing group, number two, Habibis.
One, in half an hour,